After 4 years of research, the InVigor Product Excellence Team has determined that the average level of survivability for InVigor hybrid canola in Western Canada is 60%. Therefore, they recommend seeding your InVigor hybrids at a rate of 10 seeds per square foot to help achieve the optimal plant population for maximizing yield potential. That said, you also need to consider potential crop stressors that can negatively impact plant populations. Things like heavy weed pressure, insects, adverse soil conditions, or disease. Even your equipment settings, like seeding depth and seeding speed, could potentially affect the overall survivability of your InVigor hybrid canola. The term survivability refers to the number of plants that survive the entire season. And while plant counts after your first pass of Liberty herbicide provide excellent information on establishment, only a fall stubble count lets you know the actual number of yield-contributing plants that made it to harvest. This count is performed after harvest and is relatively easy to calculate. Simply count the number of canola stalks within a linear foot of a single row. Then, convert to plants per square foot by multiplying by 12 and dividing by your row spacing. In our example, we calculate 6 plants per square foot, making our survivability 60%. Which means we're seeding at the optimal rate because we've landed within our optimal plant range. However, in addition to survivability, the 1,000 seed weight, or TSW, of your hybrid also plays a major role in plant populations. So to maximize your continued success, always calibrate your seeding equipment according to the specific TSW of the hybrid you're seeding. Similarly, it is essential that you remember to recalibrate when switching to another InVigor hybrid with a different 1,000 seed weight to help you achieve both the desired seeding rate and ultimately your ideal target plant population. And that's how you get the most out of your InVigor. For details on how to implement a targeted plant population plan, contact your BASF sales representative or visit agsolutions.ca/InVigor.